Oh, I'm glad you're feeling better, dear. The doctor says you can go to work in a couple of days.
No more, Marion. My tongue is frozen.
Come on, one more spoonful. The doctor says it's good for you.
I don't want any. And the choo-choo isn't going to help this time.
Did they put your tonsils in the bottle?
They don't do that for grown-ups, dear.
Well, I guess that ruins my plans for show and tell.
Oh, I think visiting hours are over. We'll be back to see you this evening.
Okay.
Bye, Dad.
Goodbye, sweetheart.
Dad, can I talk to you for a minute?
Sure, I'll cancel my cough date.
I guess Mom told you all about last night, huh?
She mentioned it. I appreciate what you did, Richard.
I'm sorry about the window.
Well, that I didn't appreciate. But you showed real responsibility staying in the store like that, missing your concert. And I respect you for it.
Well, I'm sorry I missed the concert, but I'm glad you're feeling better now.
Thanks. Look, you better get out of here before the head nurse finds you. Last person she caught here after hours ended up on the critical list.
Okay. Take care, Dad.
That's quite a kid I got there, Mr. Egan. You know what he did?
I don't want to hear about it.
Sunshine, goodbye rain. She's wearing my school ring on a chain. She's my steady, I'm a man.